move.
I will not have my re-election spoiled by this, Lou. Now, you said your men could handle this, nigga.
You need to unpucker a little bit and trust me.
Trust? How are we gonna keep this goddamn mess off the front page?
Do your fucking job and find him.
Grab and cover.
You're not getting off this boat alive. Down the man. You're not getting off this boat alive.
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
Fucking south! Lincoln! Hello, Lou. Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me. I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother. Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
State Senator Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
Lincoln once told me he couldn't tell any other cheek that the world doesn't work that way. I spent the better part of 40 years trying to prove him wrong. But I was just lying to myself. Look at how we treat each other. Compassion is a sign of weakness, but greed is a virtue. The poor is considered morally corrupt while every excess of the powerful is celebrated. We sent kids off to die. For what? So someone can make a few bucks? Lincoln was right. He was always right. There ain't never gonna be another Dr. King or a Bobby Kennedy. But there always gonna be another Sal Marcano, another Sammy Robinson. Another Lincoln Clay. We are cruel and wicked people.
Stolen lad. Is this goddamn city finally ours?
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
You called on me to handle business last time, and I did. And at your request, I've secured both rackets here. We've got something good going, lad. Let's keep at it.
We're on a good run here, Lincoln. I see no reason anything should change. Now, not using my guys to lock down a district makes it real fucking messy if you want us to run shit, but hell, you pay me to clean up the mess.
Let's finish this together. It's what Danny would have wanted.
You got no idea how long I've been dreaming.
Take your time, lad. Wouldn't want to fuck up his last piece of the city.
This turf's going to the Irish.
I got big plans for this one, lad. And it starts with a statue of Marcano getting arse-fucked by a goddamn badger.
Cassandra was a hell of a woman. It's unfortunate she let her pride drag her down in the end. Failed to see the bigger picture, but I still admire her spirit.
You did a bang-up job here, lad. A goddamn dream come true. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
I know none of this has gone quite as smoothly as we would have liked, but you've done something real over these last few months. Changed this town in a major way. And I'm proud as hell of you. Fuck. Fuck! You know how long I've been waiting for someone to stand up and be a man of his word? And in all my fucking days, you, Lincoln Clay, are the first motherfucker to do it. Thank you. You've done a hell of a job, Lincoln. Couldn't have done a better job myself. Probably.
Who'd ever thought I'd end up with you two motherfuckers?
Luxury resort hotel under construction has apparently hit a roadblock. Work has stopped on the project, and the site has apparently been abandoned. The city is trying to ascertain who owns the land, as there are legal challenges to the deed. The real estate investment firm owned by the late Remy Duval previously owned the property.
Sunshine, since I don't know when I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on.
Wasting any time, are you?
Your little rampage is going to attract attention. Attention from people I don't care to associate with.
Yeah, imagine not.
Thankfully, closing off your loose ends is as simple as tossing around some super grade. With any luck, this will keep them off my ass. For a little while, anyway. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. There's still the matter of killing Georgie and Sal.